My name is Rama Devi, having experience 1.5 years in home tuitions. Today we are going to discuss the topic polynomials in 10th class topic. Topic is polynomials. Today topic is polynomials. Actually, polynomial is a part of algebra. What is algebra? Algebra is one of the major branch of mathematics, which mainly deals with numericals and basic operations of maths on numericals. What is the definition of polynomials? Polynomial definition before, one basic concepts. First one is constant. And second one is variables. Third one is terms. Fourth one is algebraic expressions. First one is constant. Constant means fixed values. Fixed values means numbers. Variable is not fixed values. That means which taken different numerical values. So we consider small x, small y, small z. And the third one is terms. Terms means numericals and variables are connected by term. Constant means fixed numericals means 1, 2, 3, so numbers. Next topic is variables. Variables means no fixed values, so we consider small x, small y, small z, small x, small y, small n, so on up. Next third is term. numericals and variables are connected by mathematical operations. Operations means multiplication and division. Then it is called terms. Some example. 4x means 4 into x, and otherwise 4 is divided by y. This is the examples. Next, fourth one is algebraic expressions. Means some terms connected by plus and minus signs. Then it is called algebraic expression. Examples: 2x minus 3y or 4x plus 5y. Next, now definition of polynomials. Polynomial definition. Some algebraic expression who is the power of variables or non-negative integers. Some example: 2x to the power of 5 minus 4xy square of z plus 3xyz means non-negative integers. Powers are non-negative integers. Means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, so on up to. Now discuss degree of the polynomial. Degree of the polynomial means the highest power of variables or degree of the polynomial. Means highest degree is here, this one. Here 1, 1, 1. 1, 1. This algebraic expression has 3 terms. First term, second term and third term. And here 1 plus 2 plus 3, 4. Next 1 plus 1 is 3. So highest degree is x to the power of 5. This algebraic expression degree is 5. For example problem, check on. Example problem to get.